Hey guys, welcome back to another Roblox video. I know I made one. Sorry, coughing. But right now I can record because I got free time. But instead of going in the elevator, because this is the normal elevator, and I got a game pass by the way, so I can just like do this, and this, 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 and this. So as you can see, they're playing the elevator right now, but that's not what we're going to do. 3972. Oh wait, 3792. My bad. I looked in the comments and I just randomly found this thing. So I'm going to enter here. By the way, change the robots in the name. Gavin is in. Oh, okay. I have the volume way up for a reason, because it's going here. So share this if you want or whatever. It's just pretty interesting. So as you guys watch me, and then everything's weird now. Then there's the elevator, the only thing that's open except for that. Yeah, whatever. Let's go inside the elevator. I thought the countdown was always 3. Okay. Wait, what? Who is that? Who was that? Who was that? Where am I? Where am I? Oh, that's a little creepy. Gavin, please, no. Gavin, can you please, like, no? See, this is why I turned up the audio, because it's kind of quiet. Oh, what's this? Oh, I remember, yeah. This is the speedrun thing. And I will be doing more normal elevator because I discovered a glitch. But this is not the glitch, this is just Gavin's story. So, it's like the walkthrough of Gavin's story. Kinda creepy. 15 seconds. What? I don't know. Yeah. I already know exactly what's gonna happen and what to do, but yeah. But still, this is kinda creepy. Hey, I got spawned back over here, okay. I heard that you could get over this one. Get out of the elevator. Good news, Gavin. And if you didn't hear him, he laughed. He said, oh. Ooh. Wait, we get to go outside now? Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, can I go in here? Hi. Ooh, look. Hi, dude. How you been? Actually not read this before. Okay. Wait, that's Gavin? Oh. Oh, that's Gavin, guys. Who hung himself? The note below him? Hey. Okay, Gavin, that's nice. How exactly? Because I don't like you, Gavin. No, I just looked up an Easter egg in the comments. I didn't come here to see you at all. Ooh! Ooh! Oh! Oh! Aha! No. No. No, that's a lie, Gavin. By the way, guys, the audio quality will be fixing within the next few days. It will not be crappy. Because my fan for my computer is clogged. That's why it's making that noise. But if I get some compressed air, which I will be getting that in a few days, it will unclog it and it should be silent again. It's not me. It's you, bro. You sort of, teleport me, man, bro. time to take you
out. Does this work?
Sounds like Darth Vader. How do you get that voice for me? Okay. 7 days until... Wait a minute. I actually have not done this part, but... Wait a minute. I haven't done this part yet, by the way. Wait, so 3 days he's been alive. 7 days till someone knows. 9 days and I forgot. Wait, so 3, 7, 9? Wait a minute, guys. Wait a minute. 3, 7, 9, 3, 7, 9, 2. So if I complete the code, 1, 2. But here, this is the door, right? Or is it? I'm gonna guess here. Oh! Is this it?
Guys, listen to me. Here's the real Gavin. I'm the real Gavin. I'm being possessed. Can you guys help me? Help me!
Poor Gavin. Okay. So Gavin's in this. No. To be continued.
Oh yeah.
Okay, guys.
Yeah!
Ah, that was loud. And I guess I will see you guys for the next video, because I have actually not done that yet. Wait, I'm gonna go ahead and open the door for him. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and... Alright, guys, I will see you next video. Goodbye.